and they've had a few problems.
Well,
that was kind of an interesting play, actually.
It slipped right out.
And Tyler, fortunately, was able to corral the baseball before Kemp took off to second base. He fakes, and Tyler wants to hold up. So this is either the shortest throw you'll see, but all's well that ends well.